First impressions, it's big. It is a big wreck. I wasn't fully ready for just how large it was.